economy traffic there. And then we did a shift over to 60 shows. And that's quite interesting. We did some polarization checks as well, which all corresponds to what I've always used as a rule of thumb. It's about 17-18 dB between horizontal and vertical, which my rule of thumb is about 20 dB. It's always around that sort of figure. Even though you'd think it would be more, but it's always about 20 dB. So that's quite good. And I'm obviously getting a very good back-to-back ratio on my hex beam as well, on 6 meters. That's a good 20 dB at least. Maybe more, 25 dB, front-to-back ratio. So that's quite good. So did a bit of that. And we also worked, Mike, on one of the 4-meter nets on FM. So he's got himself up a Curio CX4 like mine. So there you go, Mike's doing a bit more now on the air, which is great. So all good stuff. So that's that. Apart from that, have I done much else on the radio? Not really. Worked one or two people. But nothing huge to report on the radio front. Okay, well that's, I've got a few more things on the next one, so back to you, Mark. M0RZF, G3YZ, sorry, Rob, what am I talking about? M0RZF, G3YZY.
Getting Eric, good find, nine Eric, strongest size as you're in ages. If Ray is still there, well no, Ray's definitely gone. If Patrick's still there, I don't know if he's got any tales about this whole Northern Ireland, Southern Ireland border things. They're making a big deal about it on the TV tonight. But I think what's going to happen is that once it's
But today it's been a very good day. It's very much sun and the snow is melting very rapidly as we speak. So that's very nice.
And I think to the next month maybe we'll have to be snow free. So that's very good. And the day is getting brighter and brighter, and everything is getting up and go there, except the corona, of course. So that's how it is there, Shabu. And very nice that you heard my call, and I wish you a merry Eastern holiday, and